What's going on, everybody? My name is Silent Parallax. Welcome to episode number 12 of my Pokemon Shield playthrough. Last episode, we made it back to Motostoke. We went through the Galar Mine number 2, which is right over here. And now we're about to head to the Voodoo Drop Inn. Is that what it was called? Something like that. We're gonna head over here so we can check in for the night. Then we're gonna battle the third gym leader. And look who it is. Good old Marnie. I'm giving you all even this late, huh? Hey, one sec. I want to see if I'm ready for the next leg of the gym challenge. Alright. Wicked. Got some fight in you, huh? Okay, well, let's get this going. See what you got. So she's got three Pokemon. Got Krogunk. I'll feel awful if I lose, but there's no way I'm going on. Go ahead, use Nuzzle on him. I guess I'll just keep on using Nuzzle for now. So I can take him out. I think Sucker Punch always hits first. Is there some way that he's faster than me at this point? Let me switch out. Send Zatu out there. Go ahead, use Stored Power. Okay. This is the first time we've used that since he evolved. Scraggy, Fighting Dark type. I want to send a PDF out there. I'm going to use Double Kick on him. That should be dude neutral. Let's see how much this does. That's a pretty fair amount. I've never liked the Scraggy and Scrafty line. I think they were a stupid concept myself, but a lot of people like them for some reason. I just wasn't one of those people. Okay, we got more Pico. That's why we aren't giving up. What do you got? Is this a... That's a dark electric type? Or is it just electric? Okay, it looks like it's dark electric. Ooh. That's hangry. Hit with another double kick. Could end it. Yep. Easy battle. Dude, look at all that experience points. Heck yeah. Guess you must not be too bad after all. Nope, not at all. I'm actually quite okay at this game. Okay, well, yeah, that was that. It's just gonna be morning time now. Oh. that friend of yours already went off to challenge the next gym. I was supposed to help against him, but I ended up with a few copies, so I'll give you one. Oh, well, thank you. Take this to for the battle. Burn heal, so... Okay, that's good. Okay, well, let's get this going. I really don't have any good defenses against fire types, though. I really don't. I don't have any good defenses towards fire. So let's see what I can do. So is that fire, water, ghost, and ice? You got a new Pokeball for me? Nope, okay. I feel like I got burnt in my battle with him. Even with my strongest team, it was definitely touch and go, but I still won in the end. Okay, well, let's get this going then. So hard. Glad we get you registered at once. I'm ready. Let's go do this. Dude, how did he? Oh, did he go back inside? Okay, well, let's get this going then. What do we have to do? Catching Pokemon to earn the most points. Earn 5 points to clear this gym's mission. Huh? This doesn't make any sense. What we got here? A little bug, Sizzlipede. So what? That's 25. Let's use Nuzzle on you. Ah, look at that. Oh, you mean person, you. This sand attack on me. Am I using my own? I gotta use my own Pokeballs on these guys. I just decided I would try that. What does that do? Attack rows and defense rows and accuracy. Well, how about if I... Get out of here, man. Thank you. Okay, now what I'm gonna do... Let me send out... No. I'm gonna send him out. That way my accuracy isn't absolute trash. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm going to peck him once. I actually did a lot of damage. This shouldn't kill him though. Might be able to get another hit on him. Or am I gonna kill him? Nice, nice, nice. Let me go ahead and throw a Pokeball at him. Didn't... Dang, dude. Try Great Ball. Good. Okay, sweet. About to say, geez, man. So I get the idea of this now. Radiator Pokemon? Huh. So we get to keep all the Pokemon we catch. That's pretty cool. Okay. Yeah, Litwick. Oh, I love Litwick. Let me send out you first. Oh, and you have a Sislipede. Are you attacking? Come on, man, attack him. There we go. Let's get him out of here. Last thing I need him to do is kill that Litwick. Oh, he had two Pokemon? Get out! Well, he's a poison fire type. Oh, jeez. That's not going to do anything against him. Would that be fat? But... just use quick attack, I guess. Okay. Yeah, use it on him. That is the correct decision. Awesome. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now for you, Pokemon. Let's see. Send him out. Bite, nuzzle. Hopefully, I don't think this is gonna kill him. Okay. Ooh. Oh, well, that just killed me, without a doubt. And it was a crit, so not only did it do double or not extra damage because I was inflicted with a status condition, but then it did even more because it was a crit. That's fantastic. Bag. Go ahead and just throw a Pokeball. Awesome, 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 awesome. Sweet. I love that look. Definitely one of my favorite ghosts. He might actually be Gengar out. Okay, guess there's just this one left. Uses. Do I have enough revive? I have two of them. Use that on him. And then go ahead. Use a super potion on him. do this one now. Rolls while pinned. So fight, just use double kick on him. That's right, get out of here. Growlithe. I'm gonna try double kick again. I don't think this is gonna kill him though. Yeah. Oh, nice. Made my life a little easier there, Growlithe. Thank you. Thank you. Is that all we got? Don't do that. Okay, Pokemon. Send you out there. Gotta use Nuzzle. Ooh. Incinerate. That really didn't do as much as I thought it was gonna do. Oh god, if all the moves. Why couldn't you just use Will-O-Wisp? I hate confusion so much. I always hit myself on confusion. Except for this time, apparently. Okay. Let's see if this Pokeball will work on it. Come on. Nice. Okay, so we got him up to level 3 headbutt, why not? Let's get rid of Ember. Got ourselves a Vulpix now, guys. Oh crap, no, I don't want us to bring to a party. Alolan Vulpix was easily one of the best looking Pokemon ever. Is that it? Things like that, you're positively on fire, and next you'll be facing Cavalier. Good, sweet, okay. Well, that was a pretty creative challenge that they came up with. What's he doing? Why does he keep doing that? Oh. I don't like how he jogs or while he walks. Also don't like how he came out of the same entrance. He also didn't say anything to me. No inspirational message. This is both mono and nestle water types. That's quite an accomplishment. Mr. Sadie, which has true potential. Well, let's get on this then, man. Okay, he's got 3 Pokemon, starting with a Ninetales. Ooh. Is one more Pokemon fully healed? No, okay. I'm actually gonna use Headbutt. Oh, that did nothing, only did 10. Okay, let's keep on doing that. Boom. So I wonder how this works. Like, I know, like, do people just stand in the stadiums all day long, every day, just to, like, cheer on battles? Like, how does that work? Or do they, like, because this is a schedule. Like, I just walk up there and be like, hey, we're gonna, you know, we're gonna battle. And they're like, oh, okay. So it's not like it's, like, planned or anything. So I wonder how they do it. Like, people watching on TV, like, is it like a TV station dedicated to Pokemon battles? This is like a lower level Blaine's gym right here from Red and Blue. Arcanine, Ninetales, Will-O-Wisp. See how much this does to him. Ooh, that's nothing. Oh, I'm not feeling too good about this one. And you avoided the attack. Okay. Sorry, Corvus Squire, you might be... might be dead. That does, that's doing nothing. Is that it? One. He's faster than me too, so we just use bluff, I guess. Let him end it. I could try Big C out, but he's already pretty injured, so I don't know. I feel like he would get knocked out with one hit. Let's go ahead. I mean, I know this was a dumb move, but I'm gonna try to hit him with a couple extra webs. See if I can get him off. At least that means I got one off though. And his speed got lowered. That's what I'm trying for, is getting his speed lowered. So then whoever I send out next can hit him first. Oh look, I'm already faster than this one. Oh, then he uses agility. Huh. I'm gonna use this one more time, see what he does. Oh, he's faster than me again. Yep. Oh, the crit. Let's try Haunter out. See how this goes. I don't know. She's Hex. Sweet, took him out. Sent a Scorch. Oh, I was really hoping it was gonna be that Carcoal thing. Now just sent a Scorch. Oh my god, no. And my freaking Corviknight is dead. Send him out. He knows Air Slash, so let's try that. Maybe there still must be a path to victory. Level 27. I'm gonna try to I'm gonna Dynamax him. I we'll see what we can do here. Hopefully. I'm kind of thinking I should have max revived my Corvus Squire. Oh, you put the Gigantamax him? Get out of here. Oh, you just started Gigantamax him. I don't know how this is gonna go. Actually, that did a lot of damage. I'm actually very surprised by that. G-Max. Oh, jeez. Don't kill me. Oh, that did nothing. I mean, it did something, but... Oh, nice. I was really worried about nothing in the end. Yep. I just looked at the cockroach already 26 minutes in that episode. That's ridiculous. What have I done with that? That was a rough battle right there. That such a support jack just scared me a little bit. I definitely need some sort of defense against fire. But we won. That's the important thing. Excuse me. Jeez. I'm sorry about that. Dude, just walk. I'm glad I could battle you today. Let me give you a fire badge as proof that you defeated me. Nice. Okay, let's go. So catch bone 35. I figured that if anyone could do it, you and Reboot would be the ones, but still, that match had me right at the edge of my seat. Yeah, that was a close one. I gave you Will-O-Wisp. I was hoping for like a flamethrower or something, but that's fine. Thank you. City of Hammerlock. So this is great right here. So this is when I can catch two more people for my team. You know, right behind you. You're the gym leader, but you still came all the way to see us off. Oh, I bet you can already tell that I'm gonna move. They just give up on the gym challenge altogether. So I make a point to see off any trainers who are able to defeat me. Not a lot of gym challengers are able to get a gym badge from Kabu. We like to get together to see them off as a way of showing our support. Hustle, 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 hop. Oh my god, that was stupid. Dude, just go run back inside. Just run back inside, jeez. Ugh. Okay, so now we're about to head up to the wild area. Just to see a detour of another, especially to catch stronger Pokemon. There we go, this guy again. Rubbish, more like you don't know enough to recognize greatness when you see it. My throws are the greatest, and my throws the finest champion the world has ever seen. I'm not gonna listen to you insulting him. Something that I got to do, and lost to him there, and I'm his greatest rival. All the proud about the champion and whatnot. Huh, I wonder, I kinda wanna see that battle. I'm thinking how he gets butt kicked. I think we'll see that ponytail. Look at that. Okay. So it looks like I'm gonna end the episode here. It seems like a pretty good spot. Look at that, we're almost at level 30 with all of them. I'm contemplating on... These Pokemon are going to be hard to find. I guess I could show them in the next episode. It wouldn't hurt anything. If you guys don't mind just running around a little bit. Waiting for... Let's see what... I want to see the inventory changes. Oh, no, it doesn't. Waiting for the Thunderbolts. Is he a special attacker? Check summary. Was he a special? I can't remember if he was or not. Oh, yes, he is. Dude. Let's get Thunderbolt. Yes, please. So I'll end this episode off with teaching him Thunderbolt. Right. Get it right there. Oh. Yes, he cannot learn it. What? Oh my god. Well, I guess I have to level him up one more level. Which I guess I can do that. What's this? How close is he to leveling up? I might actually do that this episode, dude. Let's just level them up real quick, guys. Let's evolve Big C this episode. I know we're 32 minutes in, but let's give him a dominating extra small ones. Oh, I guess not. Okay. Give that to him. Let's level him up. Kinda excited to see what this looks like. See, look at that. Toxtricity. So this is the amped form. The short-tempered and aggressive Pokemon chokes stagnant water to absorb any toxins it might contain. Well, that's gross. Spark. I don't know, I think that's a physical attack. Why would I want you to learn that? Yeah, it's physical. If I get rid of Growl, I think I might get rid of Flail. So now let's see. Oh, crap. Now let's see if he can learn Thunderbolt. Yep, there we go. Sweet. And then I'll get rid of Flail. Beautiful. Well, there you go, guys. Ended the episode with an evolution. So that's good. If you guys liked the video, please hit that thumbs up button. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel for videos in the future. And just remember, guys, stay frosty.